Here is how you can quickly and easily take a screenshot of entire web page rather than having to take separate screenshots. Simply hit the side buttons to take a screenshot, tap on the image, then tap full page, and now you have an image of the entire page which you can send or share. Share with your friends and family and follow for more.